लाइव होने में टाइम लगेगा। गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, हाउ आर यू? यू ऑल आर फाइन? हो ओके। नाउ जस्ट यू कंफर्म वेदर द लिंक हैज बीन सेंट टू बोथ द सेक्शंस और नॉट। यू हैव रिसीव्ड द लिंक और नॉट? 6A एंड 6B बोथ ऑफ यू प्लीज टेल मी। लिंक दोनों क्लास में पहुंचा कि नहीं बताओ बच्चों। We have joined soon children. Join karo jaldi. Today we will do the exercise of the chapter sorting materials into groups. Okay, children. Objects which can be made from wood. Write down answer. Answer in here. Give me the answer of first question. Question one का आंसर दो. In five objects, which can be made from wood. Write down. Answer लिखो. आंसर बोलो. पेंसिल, डस्टर, पेंसिल, चेयर, टेबल, बैग, हॉकी, बैग हॉकी. Yes. Yes. One way to say. Door. Windows. Etc. In this way, any five you can choose. Any five you can choose and write. Okay, children. Only five. इनमें से आप दे सकते हैं. सेलेक्ट दोस ऑब्जेक्ट्स फ्रॉम द फॉलोइंग विद शाइन. क्वेश्चन नंबर टू. क्वेश्चन नंबर टू. क्वेश्चन नंबर टू. सेलेक्ट दोस ऑब्जेक्ट्स फ्रॉम द फॉलोइंग विद शाइन. सेलेक्ट दोस ऑब्जेक्ट्स. Those objects from the following side. Following which side? We have studied, don't you know, those objects in appearance property we have seen that some objects have shiny appearance while other objects are dull in appearance. Okay, you know. So we will write down. इनमें से कौन कौन से शाइन करते हैं. ग्लास बॉल शाइन करता है. आंसर. ग्लास बॉल शाइन करेगा. यस. उसके बाद स्टीम स्पून शाइन करेगा. स्टीम स्पून भी शाइन करता है. और प्लास्टिक टॉय शाइन करता है. यस. प्लास्टिक टॉय भी शाइन करता है. राइट द आंसर ऑफ क्वेश्चन नंबर टू. गिव द आंसर. ऑफ क्वेश्चन टू. क्वेश्चन टू का आंसर बताओ. प्लास्टिक टॉय भी शाइन करेगा. ठीक है. बोलो. दी ऑप्शंस विच आर गिवन टू यू इन द टेक्स्ट बुक चिल्ड्रन एज दिस गर्ल युवादित्य नॉट दिस आंसर. द ऑप्शंस विच आर गिवन टू यू इन द टेक्स्ट बुक यू चूज फ्रॉम देयर. युवादित्य नरूका देवांश परमार. चूज फ्रॉम द क्वेश्चन. देन क्वेश्चन नंबर now. I am writing question number 3, children. Very good, Vivek Mahajan has answered it correctly. Very good. Now let us note down question number 3. They are asking the materials of which the objects are made. Question number 3. I am writing question number 1 and 2. Then let us go on to question number 3. Question is to note down that the objects given below with the materials from which they could be made. Remember, an object could be made from more than one material, as a given material could be used for making many objects. Okay? So I am making a table, children. Question number 3. Paper banalo. Note question number 3 in your notebook. Note down. Question number 3 in your notebook. Question number 3 notebook in notebook jaldi. And I am making the table. The one column they have given objects, and the other they have given materials. Objects, materials, book, glass. Then tumbler.
Paper,
book, paper, the tumbler, plastic. प्लास्टिक का बना होता है, टम्बलर ग्लास के ही बने होते हैं, टम्बलर ग्लास के ही बने होते हैं, इतना टम्बलर कैन बी मेड ऑफ ग्लास होते हैं। चेयर वुड की बनी होती है और प्लास्टिक की बनी होती है। तो आए वुड का बना होता है, प्लास्टिक का बनी, शूज लेदर के बने होते हैं और प्लास्टिक के बने होते हैं। फिनिश, हैव यू नोटेड क्वेश्चन नंबर 3? क्वेश्चन नंबर 4 में ट्रू और फॉल्स स्टेटमेंट्स है, क्या है बच्चों, ट्रू और फॉल्स स्टेटमेंट्स। कैन वी मूव ऑन टू नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन? कैन वी मूव ऑन टू नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन चिल्ड्रन?
वो
dissolves in water. Salt dissolves. You have to note in your notebook.
Note down in your notebook, children.
Note down the notes down in your notebook. Note down in your notebook. Salt dissolves in water. Salt water में dissolve हो जाता है?
नहीं, false.
Salt is insoluble in water. Salt is insoluble in water, so it does not dissolve in water. Fourth, a piece of wood floats on water. Piece of wood floats on water. Piece of wood floats on water. Yes, true, because wood is lighter than water. True statement. Okay. Fifth statement. Sugar does not dissolve in water. Sugar does not dissolve in water. When you mix some sugar in water and shake it well, sugar mixes well in water and sugar is soluble in water. Understand? So this statement is false. Sugar does not dissolve. This statement says that sugar does not dissolve in water, but sugar, in actual practice, sugar dissolves in water. So this statement is false statement. And sixth one, oil mixes with water. Recall that table, children. That table in table 4.4, I think we have made that. Oil does not mix with water, they form separate layers because they have difference in their density. So oil does not mix well with water. So this statement is false. This statement is false. Okay? Then, seventh statement. Sand settles down in water. Sand settles down in water. Yes, sand is insoluble in water and hence it settles down at the bottom. What is this process called? What is this process called? What is the process just tell me answer children process what is the process of settling down the insoluble components. Very good. Sedimentation. Well done, children. Yes, you are in the Narunga sedimentation. Okay.
You are the Naruka sedimentation. Check the spelling of sedimentation. It is S E D I M E N T A T I O N, not M A N T A T I O N. Sedimentation.
Very good. So sand settles down on water. This is true statement. Then eighth statement, vinegar dissolves in water. Vinegar dissolves in water. See the table, vinegar, table 4.4 check karo, vinegar dissolve ho raha tha ki nahi. Table 4.4, vinegar mixes well in water, no? So this is true statement, very good. ये कॉपी में नोट करने नोट डाउन इन नोटबुक एक्सरसाइज इज टू बी डन इन द नोटबुक चिल्ड्रन. नोटबुक में करो, नोट करो. नोट डाउन. Okay, I'm rubbing now. And let us move on to the next question. Question number 5. Question number 5. Now in this question you are given some materials and these materials are to be classified in two types. First is round shapes and other shapes. Then second is eatable and non-eatable. ठीक है ना? So ferric coming के नाम लिखे थे. Water. You will note the whole question. You will write the whole question in your notebook. You will
write the full question. In your notebook. ठीक है, पूरा क्वेश्चन लिखेंगे आप लोग.
What does basketball basketball orange sugar sugar rose apple rose apple and pardon picture pardon picture matlab मिट्टी का घड़ा मिट्टी का घड़ा पर्सन पिक्चर मीन्स मिट्टी का घड़ा पर्सन पिक्चर मतलब मिट्टी का घड़ा. अब इनको क्लासिफाई करना है राउंड शेप एंड अदर शेप. राउंड शेप और दूसरी कैटेगरी अदर शेप. ठीक है, लेट अस टेक अ प्रॉब्लम. वाटर वाटर डज नॉट हैव एनी शेप ऑफ इट्स ओन. उसका अपना कोई शेप नहीं होता है. इट विल एक्वायर द शेप ऑफ द कंटेनर इन विच यू विल कीप. If you keep it in a rectangular container, it will appear as rectangular. If you keep it in a cylindrical container, it will appear as cylindrical. If you keep it in a spherical container, it will become spherical. So, water does not have its own shape. So, other shape are water. बास्केटबॉल इट इज राउंड इन शेप. बास्केटबॉल तो राउंड शेप भी होती है कि नहीं? देन ऑरेंज इज ऑल्सो राउंड शेप. शुगर का क्रिस्टल्स का शेप राउंड नहीं होता है, अदर शेप होता है शुगर. देन ग्लोब ग्लोब इज राउंड इन शेप. ग्लोब ग्राउंड इन शेप. फिर एप्पल भी राउंड होता है और घड़ा अर्थन पिक्चर भी राउंड होता है. अर्थन पिक्चर इज ऑल्सो राउंड. अर्थन पिक्चर इज ऑल्सो राउंड. So, this is how we classify the given objects as round shaped and other shapes. Round shaped objects include basketball, orange, globe, apple, and earthen pitcher. Okay? While other shapes include water and sugar. Water does not have its own shape, sugar does not have its own shape. Okay, sugar? So this is how this was done. Now B part they are asking to classify these objects as eatables and non-eatables. Eatables and non-eatables. B part. The same materials or the objects are to be classified as eatables and non-eatables. Eatables and non-eatables. So we will write down. बास्केटबॉल नॉन ईटेबल. बास्केटबॉल किसमें आएगा? नॉन ईटेबल में आएगा. बास्केटबॉल किसमें आएगा? नॉन ईटेबल में. ओके, ऑरेंज ईटेबल में आएगा. ऑरेंज किसमें आएगा? ईटेबल में. orange. Then sugar. Sugar is also eatable. Sugar. Then clove, non-eatable. Clove is non-eatable. Apple, it is eatable. Apple. Earthen pitcher, non-eatable. So this is how this is done. Then question number 6. Now you try to answer question number 6. Make a list of items. That float on water. Nitin, how much time do you need? Nitin, how much time do you need to note? Now I'm rubbing this. Question number 6. Wood, polythene, dried leaves, plastic ball. Thermocol, very good. very good. Except that. Now, you are supposed to find out whether these objects will float in the oil or kerosene. Oil or kerosene will appear currently, you have to find out. Okay, children? You will find out. Question number 7 says that you are given some groups. You have to find out the odd one. Find out the odd one out from the odd one. You are given a set of four chair, then bed, table, chair, bed, table, baby cupboard, baby and cupboard. Which one according to you is odd? Chair, bed, table, baby, cupboard. First of all, let us see how can we find out that which one is odd one. Chair is made up of wood. Bed is also made up of wood. Table is also made up of wood. Cupboard is also made up of wood. But baby is not made up of wood. Okay? This is one thing. Another thing that chair, bed, table, and cupboard. These all are what? These are all non-living things. These are all what? Non-living things. On the other hand, baby is a living thing. So baby is the odd one out. Baby is the odd one out. Baby is the rose, jasmine. Gold, marigold, lotus. Now, which is the odd one out? Rose is a flower, jasmine also a flower. So, which one according to you is odd one out? This is board one is board is odd one. It is encircling the odd one. What we are doing? We are encircling the odd one. See, aluminium, iron, copper, silver, sand. Aluminium. अपने कॉपी में नोट करते चलो ये कॉपी में नोट करते चलो aluminium, iron. Aluminium, iron, copper, silver, sand. Okay. Now, which one is odd among these? Aluminium is a metal. Similarly, iron is also a metal. Copper is also a metal, and silver is also a metal. So, which is odd now? Sand is not a metal. Sand is not a metal. So sand is D in order form. Then this one, sugar, salt, sugar, salt, sand, copper sulfate. Now, in this picture is water. Sugar is soluble in water. Sugar is पानी में soluble होती कि नहीं? Sand is also soluble. Salt is also soluble in water. Sand is not soluble in water. Copper sulfate is soluble in water. Copper sulfate is a blue colored powder which is soluble in water. So, which is the order now in this? It is the sand. Okay. So this is how we have completed the exercise.
Note down in your notebook, children. Note down in your notebook and keep revising at home. Are you revising or not? Are you revising the chapters at home or not? Okay, now now tell me the answer to some questions. Photosynthesis is performed by which plant part? Photosynthesis is performed by which plant part? Bolo answer. Photosynthesis is performed by which plant part? Leaves, very good. Then which plant part gives the conduction of water, provides conduction of water? Which plant part conducts water? Yes, stem. Very good, children. So keep revising at home. Okay, now when we will meet the next time, we will take up the new chapter. What will be that chapter, children? Yes, it is up to body movements we have done. Body movements, living organisms and their surroundings we have done or not? Children, tell me which this chapter has been done or not, living organisms and their surroundings. Children? Have we done? Done. Living organisms and their surroundings. चैप्टर कर लिया कि नहीं? लिविंग ऑर्गेनिज्म एंड देयर सराउंडिंग्स, हैव वी कंप्लीटेड और नॉट? कंप्लीटेड? नो, यस। सो नेक्स्ट टाइम वी विल स्टार्ट द न्यू चैप्टर। न्यू चैप्टर विल स्टार्ट मोशन एंड मेजरमेंट ऑफ डिस्टेंसेस। विल टेक अप द यस मोशन एंड मेजरमेंट ऑफ डिस्टेंसेस। वेरी गुड। So for today, thank you and have a nice day.